This is gonna be a lot of fun. I can't tell. Is that a bad guy? Oh, ally. I can't tell. The light's inside there. Dude, what the frick are you doing? They're gonna see you. Can't you see we're in broad daylight? Keep saying hey. Hey, na 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 na. Hey, na 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 na. Hey. I didn't like that, did I? I guess they took care of the ghouls, or maybe I did. You know me, I find my own ways. Okie dokie. Ashtoke. Freaky legs, really? God, I didn't know that boat was really that close. That looks like a commander right there. Which way y'all going? Well, it's a good thing I came this way, because I'm pretty sure if I knocked that guy out way over there, that guy would have walked into his path and go, huh? Oh shit, what's going on here? It is getting dark, but not... It's too dark. Oh man. I don't really want to kill anyone. I don't think I need to. I wonder if that's the general there because of his hat. Okay. Kinda wish I was asleep. I went to sleep so I could get to dark. I could throw a can and get them all spooked. There's sure a lot of them. Okay, so I don't think he ever like moves. Could probably sneak up, turn off that light, back off a little bit. I know there's a sentry guy up there. Need to get to him probably. But it's not dark enough. He'll see me. Just know it. And it's gonna be a bloodshed. What the fuck did I do that for? I wasn't sure if I had it on me already. Yeah, so we got him knocked out. Stuck on everything. Okay, good. It's dark. That's really good right there. Don't know exactly how I'm gonna do this, but it might work the way I'm thinking of it. It's gonna be like a domino effect. Maybe. This one's gonna be a toughy one. Probably get one of them to come over here.
Attention behind you.
Stop messing with me, Anna. Is there someone right there? There's actually someone in here. How's that? Try and get one soldier to come over here.
Brother, check it out. There was something here, I swear. You're supposed to throw the dump. You're supposed to guard it with our lives? Take my life.
Come over here. Need to kind of get you guys separated. That's like the only option I have.
Just a stupid care. Oh, them idiots dropping their shit everywhere.
Whoa. Well,
careful, on your left.
Anna, they're below me, not above me. I don't see anything above me. sitting on the visible tear. Now I just gotta get them to go.
Careful, on your left.
Oh my god, Anya. I love you, but right now I don't need your help right now, because I am okay. Okay, that's Dookie right there. Cool. They didn't hear that, and really? It's starting to get a little dark. Oh boy. My God.
What did we forget here, I wonder? Doesn't look like we're going to get much of anything from guarding this place. Safe from trouble.
Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was a close one. Holy shit. See, that guy right there is doing absolutely nothing. He's just looking in this direction.
What's that rattling sound?
Great, they're both.
Me too. Never know here. Remember the training.
Ooh. They've actually left the other guy alone. God. Oh. Okay, well. That got weird. That got... What the fuck? No. Ooh. Sabot... Saber... Oh, I didn't read that in time. Saboteur? That's what it said? Oh, that got scared. He, like, literally knew where I was at, and he ran straight towards me.
Careful, on your left.
Yes, I know, Anna. Thank you. And I'm okay. They are not so okay. This might be a problem here. Let me check if anyone is down in this corner.
Watch out, on your right.
How the hell are you seeing this, Anna? Not that I know of. There's like no one there. So if I take that guy out, that light will have to go out pretty fast.
Creepy.
There's actually someone down here walking around. I might need to eliminate them. Bet you this guy is all the way bloody over there. That's my only option. It's getting dark. It'd be more helpful if you were actually would say something.
Not even once! Oh, fuck my life!
Yep, I'm out of that area. Okay, good. It doesn't reveal me. That, but that might. Sorry if I get a little bit too quiet. Just understand that I am very, very concentrating, I guess you would say. It is getting very, very dark.
head down. We're under attack. I passed. Just had to be there on my watch. He's lost. Oh, visual on the
God
enemy!
God damn it.
Open fire!
God fucking damn it! Whoa, what the hell? I searched his body. Fuck, I was doing okay.
Calm down, I got you.
One down.
Oh, I still guess I can. Oh my god, he glitched in there. God damn it. It's too narrow for one thing. I guess you can do it, possibly. I am hiding. Look at me, teleport. Well, that fucking sucks.
I see him! He's behind the crate!
Yep. Okay, I think I'm full. Damn it. I was hoping not to spread. I want to do it. Ugh. Only if it was not so glitchy, because that guy cut through the damn corner. Oh, motherfucker. God damn it. Pisses me off when it does something like that. Right when I stand up. Peaky squeal. Is there anything I need to exit necessarily grab? Maybe some squiggly waters? No? No? Okay. Ah, well, it's a little. I'm afraid it's a little too late now. They know we're here. God damn it. Hopefully, this next part I get to be better. Okay, all lights are off. So while we're after this boat, how was that? Is there a sniper? I'm invisible, so they still can't see me. Boat is not making great sound. That sounds like almost as if it's getting ready to crack. Thought there was someone standing there. Oh, there is a sniper. Is that a dog? No, but there's a person. Well, was wiggling its head. Well, I guess that kind of clears out the path for me. I can still sneak. Just gotta be careful. You hear that? It's still like a panting sound, like what dogs do. is completely dark. Oh. They don't suspect anything right now. This one's gonna be a tough one. Well, at least I'm making somewhat progress, and it's just kind of, I don't know, that should never even happen, but it did anyways, this was not for nothing. Like I said, you could speed through this really good, but that was kind of bullshit how that happened. Why? Why? I feel so disappointed. So I can see. Okay, go ahead. See him there. Also making sure there's anything I need to collect. Okay, so it's gonna be a cinematic thing and can't see there's anything up there, but something bad's gonna happen, I betcha. So we're gonna turn that off. I'm well stocked, man. Shit.
Great job, Arthur.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great.
Thank you.
A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
Sorry.
You guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that plug, all right. Fair winds.
Man your stations. Bye, love.
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
Dookie, you should be happy. We're going on a boat ride. I was hoping to stay on the damn train. Oh, that's right, we gotta get to the bridge first.
We're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine. Believe. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now.
Wow. More sneaking in.
You ashore! Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, please.
So Artur, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins. Break a leg.
Oh, great. Now we got timing limit.
Artur, Duke, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Over.
It's like you missed him on me, sir. Oh, boy.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for them.
But it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
All right. Well.
I have a feeling this might be necessary.
Not to mention that Kalia and her weak spawn escaped in all the confusion. There's a rumor that people saw her in the heretic.
So you think they might attack?
Who knows? They are heretics. May the Zarfish devour them.
I'm curious. Didn't work. I thought it would work. Okay, good.
Simon's back.
Back? But he and Creel vowed to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that.
Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heathens, but a heretic, one of the new ones, freed them.
Old Simon just got cold feet, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go.
No, he did not. He came back and did a huge fuss at the church and got his way too. Now we will be praying for that heretic instead of Simon. You got that? Oh, God. What a heretic. It will please God, though. That's Simon. What next? Then we just made the sign of the over and we back to the demons.
Yes. What about Kirill?
He's the one who's going to do the praying.
Father Salantis is so funny.
Who's down there? Is there someone coming over here?
Thank you.
just want to get to the other side, that's all.
And what's so nice over there on the other side?
Hey, brother. Everyone is looking for a better life.
Well, I gotta see if this one guy's gone. Oh shit, they're both still there. That's probably why I'm doing this, taking a detour. Like a spear. Oh. There's a person there. Making everything dark. I know you guys are probably asking, what in the hell I'm doing? Keep going. And I'm just helping my boys out. So they can't see what comes. And they are blind to all moving things. At least I'm not. It's not too bad. It's a little dim, but I do like how it's kind of like weathery, like. Much light to knock him out, plus there's a guy right up here somewhere.
And now the snake is free. Seduced Father Celantius himself.
Oh boy, I sure would hate it if there was actually upgrades and we're like, oh great. So yeah, I think this one is like, there's no way in hell you're going to be able to take them all out. And I don't remember even shooting. Taking my time.
and the skies rained missiles, and the ground burned to ash, and the seas boiled, and people turned into shadows. But our cloister survived, for the faithful revived here, and the Lord in his mercy and wisdom has chosen one among them who calls by the name of Silantia. And so speaketh the Lord, I will be with you, and will keep you safe, provided you are true in your devotion, provided you reject satanic technology.
Oh, I have to go this way, there's no way in hell.
You reject Satan's deception, the thing they call electric current. The curse exists, the enemy gave to the fools, so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him.
We reject!
Amen, my children! For the electric current is Satan's temptation and his voice. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by the sardines.
That was a close one.
So let us not fear the heretics at our door. The ones who would attack our blood. Even with their iron steed standing before us, thinking of machine oil.
Oh shit. I didn't see that. There was actually a light behind me. Come on,
so let your hand save the enemy's servants with no less or mercy. For we carry out the will of our Lord, and it is his retribution and punishment for their sins that our enemies will receive. And all who stand before our death shall scatter like dust in the wind. His will be done.
Come on, man, move it.
Body and soul. For one can cleanse himself of gunpowder, but electricity puts an eternal brand upon his limits. So let us call to the target.
Come, O Sardis!
And even more so, do you reject Satan's deception? They call the electric current. They call the enemy to the fool, so that they would fight against
us. Oh, so they're all above me.
Above God, and more powerful than him.
Shit.
And his poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by the
sardines. Okay, I got paused there. Sorry. I gotta end it right there because I'm about out of time. So I'll see you guys in another episode of Metro Exodus. Boy, I'm tired. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.